Since 1998, stamps.com has been an indispensable tool for nearly 1 million businesses. Stamps.com brings the services of the US Postal Service and UPS shipping right to your computer. Whether you're in office sending invoices, a side hustle Etsy shop, or a full-blown warehouse shipping out orders, stamps.com will make your life easier. All you need is a computer and standard printer. No special supplies or equipment. Within minutes, you're up and running, printing official postage for any letter, any package, anywhere you want to send. And you'll get exclusive discounts on postage and shipping from USPS and UPS. Once your mail is ready, just schedule a pickup or drop it off. No traffic, no lines. Cut the confusion out of shipping. With Stamps.com new rate advisor tool, you can compare shipping rates and timelines to easily find the best option. Save time and money with Stamps.com. There's no risk. And with my promo code POD, you get a special offer that includes a 4-week trial plus free postage and a digital scale. No long-term commitments or contracts. Just go to stamps.com, click on the microphone at the top of the homepage, and type in POD. That's stamps.com, promo code POD, POD. Stamps.com, never go to the post office again. Don't.
Souls, you are listening to Estáis Escuchando, Vos Escute a Multilingual Affair here on CKUT 90.3 FM with Takis, your reggae fusion artiste, lady who wears many wraps and colorful ones at that. All I want to do is go to Zim Zim. All I want to do today is really just give you some uplifting vibes. You know, we've had enough fuckery going on, we've had enough sadness going on, and you know, we're going to talk about balance. On va parler à propos de l'équilibre. On a besoin de l'équilibre, mais on a besoin de bon équilibre. C'est pas juste l'équilibre pour survivre. C'est pas ça. All right. So we are going to talk about balance, and my guest is Kemist. Kemist happens to be this artist that does a lot of amazing new style, but he's brought back a little bit of a love feel with this single that came out that's called Woman. and we're going to talk to him about that briefly. And he happens to be the son of the amazing Queen Marcia Griffith and the amazing King Errol Thompson, who is watching over us. So, bueno, sabes que nuestro invitado muy especial es un cantante que viene de Jamaica, pero es el hijo de Marcia Griffiths y Errol Thompson, que son legendarios de la música de reggae. Y en el mundo del reggae hay que conocerles, y si no, bueno, tenéis que conocerles. Bueno, having a fantastic evening or morning or wherever you are in the world is the key today. So keep it locked. On se parle plutôt de la musique, mais pas juste la musique. On va parler plus à propos de la chose positive avec, à travers de la musique, à travers de le mot espérant, à travers de n'importe quoi pour être mieux. All right, I'm done. Big up to the CKET family. We love you. Takis is in the house. Rocking. Here on A Multilingual Affair. Ama!
A multilingual affair. A multilingual affair. A multilingual affair.
Out there, beautiful people, comment allez-vous? Est-ce que vous vous sentez bien? Est-ce que vous vous sentez la musique au-dedans de vous? Bueno, es que sabes que cuando estamos bailando con la música, bueno, podemos bailar. ¿Por dónde estás bailando ahora mismo? Es lo que quiero saber. Where are you dancing now? Are you dancing in your bedroom? Are you dancing on the streets? Are you dancing like I do in the pharmacy? Keep it locked here on AMA, the music that kill your soul, and we've got Kemist coming up. Big up. Yes, I. One love.
Escape mi nombre. Cuando lo hagas, baby, no te asombres. Yeah. Los dos sabemos que no me mereces. Yeah. Lo sé. Yo perdí mi tiempo. Yeah. Y tú, alguien que te amaba. Es que eso no lo entiendo. Yeah. Si es que duda me besaba, no sé qué imaginar. Yeah. Que me iba a virar. Qué tan falsa te siento, yeah. Como cosa comedia en China, yeah. Aprendí mi soledad, no de las mujeres. Fingir que no te hirió, eso doble duele. Es como siendo un sol viviendo en la nieve. Esto es un juego y nada más. Si falla ella, perdemos todo sin hacer yo nada. Baby, es que ya está. Fuiste muy bella, pero por dentro no tenías nada. Por eso yo no espero nada de pero todo es mi amor, ya no. Baby, yo te voy a ser muy honesto. No te quiero aquí, ya no, ya no. Yo perdí mi tiempo, yeah. Y tú, alguien que te amaba. Es que eso no. cabeza te siento, yeah. Como cosa con made in China, yeah, yeah. Ya lo pagué caro, por algo tan barato hay que descaro. No, no, ya no importa nada de eso. Lo importante es estar en el proceso. Viendo que el amor es un embuste, me volví ateo porque creía en usted.
De donde vengo yo, la cosa no es fácil, pero siempre igual sobrevivimos. Vengo yo, de tanto luchar, siempre con la nuestra nos salimos. Vengo yo, de aquí se habla mal, pero todo está mucho mejor. Vengo yo, tenemos la lluvia, el frío y el calor.
De la zona de los rapis, mami, papi, tenemos problemas pero andamos ya bien con farsa. También bailamos salsa y bajamos el río en balsa. El calor se siente, y no hay problema pa' tomarse su botella de aguardiente, Hace días que soleado, te la pasas en guayabao.
Todo el mundo toma whisky,
ajá.
Todo el mundo anda en moto,
ajá.
Todo el mundo tiene carro,
ajá.
Menos nosotros.
Siempre igual sobrevivimos. Vengo yo, de tanto luchar, siempre con la nuestra nos salimos. Vengo yo, y aquí se habla mal, pero todo está mucho mejor. Vengo yo, tenemos la lluvia, el frío, el calor.
De donde vengo yo, sí mi señor, se bailan verbena con gorra y con short, con raros peinados o con extensión. Critíqueme a mí o lo critico yo, si tomo cerveza no tengo el botín, y si tomo whisky hay chavo y blin blin, y si tengo oro en el cuello colgado, ay 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 ay, es porque estoy montado.
Todo el mundo toma whisky,
ajá.
Todo el mundo anda en moto,
ajá.
Todo el mundo tiene carro,
ajá.
Menos nosotros.
Champion in it. Bossy, bossy. Godfather, man a OG, man a half humble, man a bossy. Fling a rag a rhythm like it's all free.
She say, I like the way you look at me, I'm screaming, okay. Baby. I love the way you hold my hands, I'm dripping, okay. Baby. The way you take me today, can't leave me like say I did mad. The way you carry me pay, oh my God, it be like okay. I did mad. Yeah, you're burning me up, oh. Every day you are burning me up, oh. Yeah, you're turning me up, oh. Anytime I look at you, you're turning me up, oh. You're taking me up, oh. The way you want, you're taking me slow. Yeah, you're killing me, oh. See the things that you do, you are touching
me. She like the way me, I go faster. Anytime I call her, so she must answer. Oh, my baby, what's up, yeah. Oh, my baby, what's up, yeah. She like the way me, I go faster. Anytime I call her, so she must answer. Oh, my baby, what's up, yeah. Oh, my girl, what's up, yeah.
Bagger, take it all. Bend it down for me, tell me I love the way you bend it down for me. Take it all up, bend it down for me. Tell me I love the way you spread it down for me.
Yeah, I don't know how you're feeling, but I feel fantastic. And I really hope that you feel fantastic too. Let the music take your soul and take you wherever you need to go. So, avant de continuer, on a commencé avec Diana Ross, Upside Down. Michael Voigt remix. I did some remix on some old school things. Sister Sledge, We Are Family. Dionne Warwick, Heartbreaker. Anita Ward, Ring My Bell. And then he cambiado un poquito, eh? Es que he entrado con el español, con Mi Tiempo, Louis Nee, Chocib Town, De Donde Vengo Yo. And then Wiley, Stefflon Don, Sean Paul, Bossy, featuring Idris Elba. Timaya, I Lie The Way, Busy Signal, Bounce It, and coming up our amazing interview with Kemist. So keep it locked, and we have enough more things here now. So no run away, no run away, me say, no go nowhere. Here on A Multilingual Affair.
Me love it when she bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. Hey, girl want fi bubble to the drum and the bass. She a wine up the waist and a mash up the place. Wine can't replace her, me love how she race. And she a pop the shape and cute in her face. Yeah. Set the pace, girl, you take the place. And you're hotter than your ball spray with mace. Hey. Come close, make me whisper in your ears. Me fi tell you this just in case.
I'm in love it when she bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it.
Every hot gal walk out panda one, ya. Broke out me gal when you hear this a song, ya. Sexiness plus you hotter than a sauna. Everybody sit down to Stevie Wonder. Squeeze me gal when it cold, keep me warmer. Enjoy yourself full of joy and no drama. Yes, me gal when your breast keep me stronger. That mean me loving you feel longer.
I love it when she bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, 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 bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it. She bubble it again, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it, bounce it.
You are
are listening to You are listening to You are listening to Estás escuchando A Multilingual Affair Music with thee A Multilingual Affair
On CKUT 90.3
Pray for them Bring it
Man a category 7 Step out the place level Clean like Jesus, fresh out of heaven Wreck the place, inevitable Just turn up the bass and the treble cause She a wine, do no trouble her She a dilly dally like a double R Like champagne, me a bubble R In a the rate with the double R We have the magic, spelling them tragic Disturbing the planet, irreparable damage It don't make no sense, I can't find the logic It's so catastrophic
We causing me
String a fling when the big tune come on Boom boom crisis, female swarm Gay man, she says a gay man I'm mayhem when me ride with the Trojan She want the baton from the Olympian Like the book of Revelation
We causing mayhem, everybody causing mayhem Yes it's a problem, jump around and blaze off the ceiling When we come we set off a
Love when you make it bounce, bounce like a yo-yo I make you ball and scream out, wa-yo-yo, wa-yo-yo God, I love your intake, the feature you're in Where the night, the mansion, and the box, it's a mobile You love a pull me in like a magnifying lens Enter me love zone at your own ends It's intake, that's why you tell all of your friends I know them all, I check me in the vibes and intake Jeez, them a swarm me like these Girls will look like some overseas
Good morning, beautiful souls. You are listening to Estais Escuchando Vos Ecute a Multilingual Affair here on CKUT 90.3 FM with Tickets, your reggae fusion artist, lady who wears many wraps and colorful ones at that. Well, I am trembling. You know, I tremble when I get nervous and when I get excited. And the real reason is that we've got this amazing guest in store. We're going to have a reasoning with, let me tell you this, the union, the amazing magical union between the Queen herself, Marcia Griffiths, and the King Errol Thompson. So we've got Kemist in the house.
Hola,
bonjour à tous. On a un invité très spécial pour le fait. C'est une fille de la légendaire femme et quand chanteuse Marcia Griffiths et Errol Thompson, le roi aussi, qui est toujours dans la musique de reggae, qui chante aussi. Hola a todos. Tenemos un invitado muy especial que viene desde Jamaica y los Estados Unidos, creo, pero es el hijo de Marcia Griffiths, Errol Thompson. No puedo decir nada más que tiene un montón de talento. Entonces, vamos a hablar con Kemist. Je vous présente, os presento Kemist. Woo! Greetings.
Yeah, my greetings. Thank you for having me, man. Big up to everybody. One love, Kemist.
I'm so excited because your music is so on a different level for me. You come from the old school, let's say that, because I came from the old school. My mom is Claudelle Clark, and so she's been in liaison with your mom and Bob Marley all the time, but on the gospel end. So, you know, the old school things. But then you've created this modern concept. And can you tell me a little bit about how it all began for you, apart from the fact that you had such legends in your midst?
Oh, it all began, wow. Well, the easiest answer, which is the only answer, is just my surroundings. You know, I was just born into a musical family. So growing up, instead of having toys and all these things, I had instruments as my toys. So it started me just banging on the piano, the guitar, from an early age. I would say 5-6 years old.
Really?
And then that gave me my love for music, or an introduction to music, and then seeing my mom singing, performing on stage. My dad is also an audio engineer and a writer as well.
Yes.
So music was just all around, so it was an easy transition into that.
But the fact that you went into this hip-hop realm and you got this heavy dancehall thing too, how do you find that the differences in music today compared to what you're doing?
The difference is, I would say my sound is just a blend and a mixture of everything that I grew up with.
Yes.
Even though I grew up in Jamaica, born and grew in Jamaica, my dad and my mom would listen to, you know, the American music, the soul, the R&B, the rap, everything. So my music is just really a sound of my influences over the years. So it comes natural for me to for you to hear all of these elements.
Wow. And you team that
reggae and dancehall is definitely like the core of it.
Yeah, man, it has to be, you know, because me always, if you listen to the show, I play music from all over the world, you know, and I feel like it's so important for us to get a sense of music from everywhere in order to actually grow musically and otherwise, because music is love and life. That's my thing, you know. But going back to, whereabouts are you now, Kemist? Which part of the world are you? Oh, are you allowed to say, you know? I'm naive that way.
Right now I'm in Florida.
All right, you're in the South. That's where fam's at. Have you been living in Florida for some time, or how does it work?
I've been between here and Jamaica.
All right, Jamaica. You know,
and UK. I'm between Jamaica, UK, and UK.
Oh, rock on. And what is that experience for you in the UK? Because I know that UK versus the US, even JA, it's quite different.
Well, half of my family is from London. My father's side of my family is based out of the UK. So I went to school there. I went to university in London. I lived there for quite some time. So it's the Jamaican community is definitely strong in London.
Well, is it Brixton?
No, it's Tottenham.
Which one is it?
Tottenham.
Tottenham. Oh, Tottenham. I thought it was I thought it was Brixton for a while. For years, they had a little Jamaican market back there. And, you know, had family and things over there.
Brixton, so. Brixton was pretty much Kingston one time.
So what happened to Kingston and Brixton, eh?
Gentrification, I guess.
Oh, has it been gentrified? You see how many years ago I have not been back? Oh, my word. All right, gentrification is I run things nowadays. You know what? I always try to get in on a little bit on the deeper end of things. And I we're going to talk about your amazing single that's just come out. It's called Woman. But let's talk about just our present day times. Right, and I want you to tell me about how your challenges have been and how you have overcome them, just to give our listeners a sense of, like, you know, I've been through this and this is how we can get through something.
You're speaking specifically of the last 2 years?
Whatever touches you, because for me it's always about what touches you, whatever flows naturally, whatever comes to your mind.
My challenges have been a lot. One of them, which is appropriate to the music, is kind of finding my place in it.
Mm-hmm.
My voice, coming from my influence, who my mom is, who the family background is, I'm trying to connect with this generation. The listeners nowadays is a little...
Exactly. You
know? There's a little bit of pressure there for me to be a certain way, but at the same time you don't want to alienate the listeners. So I've been trying to navigate that journey.
I maintain
being me, you know.
Well, that's the thing, you're trying not to sell yourself out, because in our world today everything is all about do as I say. You know, I'm a rebel, so I speak openly about things and I shut up. So I say it, God. But you have to
kind of toe that line too, you know, because sometimes I wonder that, and then management or producer may say, no, you can't say that because this and that.
I know. That's why me chat for you. Me chat for anybody. But I understand that. Yeah, but you know, the thing about our world today is that people feel so restricted even more. It's not just artists, it's just people in general. It's like you aren't able to have a voice. But if you were to be able to have that voice, though, what would you say to us? What sort of advice would you give to all of us, you know, with the struggles that's going on?
Definitely the message would be more of a positive one. Mm-hmm. More influential for young women, for the young boys, and the world at large. But at the same time, not to knock a fun song, a song that's just fun and just, you just listen and you just have fun. But the message would definitely be more, as the world right now kind of upside down.
to say the least.
So yeah. We need all of the help we can get. And people tend to say, as artists, we're not role models or we have a responsibility, but given a certain platform, definitely you do, it comes with the territory, you know.
I believe so, because yeah. once you've signed, because you are signed, if I'm not mistaken, to Universal and so on.
Yes.
Yeah, so, and I think that's the thing, if you are signed, as opposed to being like an independent artist such as myself, you know, you are restricted in certain ways, because there's an image behind the company that they try to uphold. But I do feel like in our society, we have to sort of break those things. I think we have these old traditional ways of thinking,
and we have to sort of like up it a bit in terms of modernizing, because we've got the internet, we've got all these sources and exposes things, you know. I love to swear. I say the F word a lot, and people would shy away from it. And it's also, for me, it's a beautiful word. You know, things like that, what we really need to change, a chip of like how we perceive certain things as being horrible when they really aren't, right?
Well, let me ask you a question as an artist yourself. Is it the audience who dictate the content, or the artists or the people, the platform should dictate?
Well, I feel like it should be a combination, because we're unionized. I believe in the concept of union. And so I feel like the artists, given their experience and so on, dictates it. And also the feedback that you get from the people as well, right, can dictate it. So when we have happy balance, I'm not talking about just balance, I'm talking about happy balance. And then we can actually have sustainability where people won't feel pressured into doing or not doing. Does that make any sense to you at all?
No, it makes sense. You know, it's a very interesting word. Balance is definitely the key, I think.
But I say happy balance, right? Because sometimes we have balance that were forced on us. But you're right, balance is the key. All right, so let's talk about Gentlemen and this new song, Woman. It's beautiful. I've listened to your songs. Of course, you've got that sort of dancehall, kind of sexy thing going on, and then you have this romantic feel of a woman. Let's talk about the woman.
Yeah, man, definitely. So this is one of the songs. I've had this one for quite a while. Initially, it was all me and it, and through my mom, Marcia Griffiths, she and Gentlemen are good friends. Put me in touch with him, and I reached out to her and I say I would love to get Gentlemen on this song, and she put us in contact. Reach out to him, send him the song, and he loved it, and he just jumped on it and
jump did the song
first. And so that's pretty much the story of how that link came along. But I definitely wanted to celebrate women, especially in this time now. Funny, the song is dropping now in all of this issues going on now, so it's appropriate.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna ask you to tell me about the woman that influenced you or the women that they influenced you. I'm trying to find that, like, why is it that you were drawn to write this particular song, right?
Definitely the love of the women. And it's not just a wife or a girlfriend, it's mothers, it's daughters, it's sisters, it's just women across the board. So if you listen to the lyrics, it has a little bit of love in it for your spouse and family love and, you know, friendship and all kind of thing. So it's just my overall love for the women. And this song was written before all of this stuff started to take place. So if you check most of my songs.
Sorry to interrupt. You said this stuff, because some of our audience may not know what this stuff is, you know. So can you be, you mean specific on the, like, certain rape issues, pedophile issues that's going on? Because I'll tell you straight up, yeah? Is that what you're referring to? Because there's a huge thing going on wherein we have certain artists that are coming out claiming certain things and just helping women and children, right?
Yes, not just that, but even here in the States or worldwide, the whole Me Too movement and women trying to, you know, establish themselves more in society. So the song is very appropriate at this moment. But if you check most of my songs, 90% of them are about women.
Yeah, but no, you know, I'm sexy one them too. Now, this one is touching, and I think it's beautiful. And of course, we want to do away with misogyny and all that stuff. So anything that you can give to find some equal balance. And I say balance again. You see, that word is so key. I bet you'll use it a lot. Having that balance for us to really be focused on the equality concept. A lot of people are still thinking that women aren't good enough, or women aren't smart enough, or women can't do enough. And we really should highlight that. So thank you, Kemist. Listen, we have a short and sweet show, so I'm not going to keep you too long. It's really an honor to have you. So please tell us where we can find you, and also what do we expect from you in the future with this, not only woman, but maybe men and woman things later.
Definitely. You can find the Kemist on all social platforms. I am the Kemist. That's Kemist with a K-I-A-M-T-H-E. Kemist, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, all of it. Well, it's tiring trying to keep up with that.
No, I know. Especially when you're not a social media person. I hide. I'm a wanderer and I'm a loner. So I hide a lot. It's a hard one. And people are like, tea, more videos, more videos.
Yeah, for sure. By the way, I eat or you drink and everything.
Is that part of it too? Where you have to really sell, you know, your personal life. I guess that is part of it.
Unfortunately, nowadays it is part of it because, you know, the audience wants to get deeper into the lives of their celebrities or, you know, idols or whoever you want to call it.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Kevin. Hey, go on.
Either adjust or you get left behind.
Is that what it is? You get left behind if you don't adjust? I was thinking.
Yeah, so as far as future plans, definitely not concrete right now. We're kind of watching to see how this whole pandemic thing play out to see how we can move forward. So right now we're just in the studio making more music, more new music to come. And yeah, you can catch me on the social media sites for now.
Yeah, man. Absolutely. And how is the crazy pandemic treating you?
It's not bad for me, you know. I was always an introvert to begin with, so staying indoors wasn't a big deal for me at all.
Right.
You know, I know for some families and people out there, you know, people have lost lives and you know, prayers go to them and everything. But for me personally, it hasn't been bad. I haven't lost anybody close. So...
Hopefully
we'll be tail end of it now where we can get back to things and move forward to something else, as they say. I don't think we're going back.
We can never go back. You know, it's that new world things. You just have to adjust. Yes?
Yeah.
All right. Blessings to you. Muchas gracias. Merci beaucoup. Ha sido un placer. Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much. Big up to you and your mom, sending her much love. And of course, to your dad all over watching over us. All right. Blessings to you.
Thanks for having me. One love.
One love.
You are listening to a multilingual affair.
Beautiful woman, the chemist alongside gentleman. Let them know, yeah. Serenade, you got to serenade. Love upon her, got to love upon her. You got to love upon her. If you give her everything, she will drink from your spring and make you feel like a king. So hug upon her, there's no other like her. There's no other like her. Ooh, you're the sun and the moon. The way your flowers bloom, she brings light from the womb. What about? She's the star of stars, she shines on everybody. She will put the life into your body. She will never leave you brokenhearted. She'll make it light when things are getting heavy. Soft, but then she's tough for when she's ready. Smile with pride and say, yo, that's my baby.
Yes, Empress Divine. Woo! Boom bang, all night long. Come girl, me sing you your favorite song. Working so hard on your feet for so long. You need that escape, need that vacation. Make me give you something bigger, hold on, bang. Girl, don't you see that this for my son? I see you in my future, so let's make a plan. I really wanna be your man.
Ooh, you're the sun and the moon. Watch the flowers bloom. She brings life from the womb.
Oh, what a blessing.
She's the star of stars, she shines on everybody. She will put the life into your body. She will never leave you brokenhearted.
A woman, a woman.
She'll make it light when things are getting heavy. Soft, but then she's tough for when she's ready. Smile with pride and say, yo, that's my baby.
A woman, a woman.
With love like a shield, she's a feminine armor. See her from the street and see her from the drama. Bring more blessing and attract good karma. So
let me just go and jam it, let me just go and slam it, let me just go and ram it. Turn up the track, let me just go and stab it, let me just go and plug it, let me just go and shock it. Turn up the beat, let me just go and jam it, let me just go and slam it, let me just go and ram it. Turn up the track, let me just go and stab it, let me just go and plug it, let me just go and shock it. Turn up the track, turn up the track, turn up the track, turn up the track, turn it, 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 turn it.
Hot like a fire, the place is a feeble. Look, I'm so high up here, I'm sitting on the sun. We come to set it off, tell him that it's begun. We will reign forever, our end will never come, come, come. Light a fire, the place is a feeble. Look, I'm so high up here, I'm sitting on the sun. We come to set it off, tell him it's begun. We will reign forever, forever. Will never come, so
turn on the beat, let me just go and jam it, let me just go and slam it, let me just go and ram it. Turn on the track, let me just go and stab it, let me just go and plug it, let me just go and shock it. Turn on the beat, let me just go and jam it, let me just go and slam it, let me just go and ram it. Turn on the track, let me just go and stab it, let me just go and plug it, let me just go and shock it. Turn on the track, turn on the track, turn on the track, turn on the track, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it.
Section, wind up for the motion detection, girl. You know that I'm watching you when you go round and go round and go round with it. I love when we're playing roulette and you bounce up and down like a ball.
Show
it. Girl, move your body in a circle. I take it around the world too.
Spin it, spin it, roulette, roulette, spin it, roulette, roulette.
Yo, girl, me come to work you. Don't fear, figure all out, me money certain.
Spin it, roulette, roulette, spin it, roulette, roulette.
Girl, wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Girl, wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Yeah.
The body to me take a set pan. 10 out of 10 straight perfection. Turn around and change your direction. French roulette to play and a Russian, girl. You know that I'm watching you when you go round and go round and go round with it. I love when we're playing roulette and you bounce up and down like a ball.
Show it.
Girl, move your body in a circle and take it go round the world too.
Spin it, roulette, roulette, spin it, roulette, roulette.
Yo, girl, me come to work you. Don't fear, figure all out, me money certain.
Spin it, roulette, roulette, spin it, roulette, roulette.
Girl, wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Girl, wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Wine and shake and roll and break and spin that, spin that.
Pull it, pull it.
Keep on getting these bags, keep on rolling that ass. Girl, you're winning, girl, you know you're winning. Keep on getting these bags, keep me spending these bags. You're winning.
And now it's time for inspirational words. Le mot inspirant, las palabras inspiradoras. It is not the fear or desire thought that's the problem. It's the inability to control your reaction to that thought that may create a problem. No es el pensamiento de miedo o deseo el problema. Es la incapacidad de controlar su reacción a ese pensamiento lo que puede crear un problema. C'est pas la peur ou la pensée de désir qui est le problème. C'est l'incapacité de contrôler votre réaction à cette pensée qui peut créer un problème. All right, so I know I'm guilty of speaking out and reacting, and I've been so much better at it, but I'll tell you this. When I react, I have no guilt over it because for me, it's just cause. I have so much patience. C'est on a la patience. Et tu devrais sortir comme l'émotion, le sentiment. That's okay. It's okay to react on certain things. It's just certain things that you need to control. Il faut contrôler la réaction de certaines choses. Je dirais pas
pour juste une chose tout le monde, parce que on est humain, all right? No voy a decir que tenemos que controlar todo y todo y todo eso, porque a veces tenemos que salir que quedan dentro de nosotros que deberíamos quitar. Entonces, y si tenemos que gritar, no a alguien, pero gritar, you know, para que estés mejor, porque a veces yo tengo que go, ¡ah! Bueno, hazlo, ¿ok? Pero lo que estoy pensando es que tienes que elegir tú la batalla. Tú tienes que elegir la batalla en que quieres luchar. Si no quieres luchar en esta batalla, no reaccione. Entonces, continuamos con las fiestas y continuamos con la vida. Al final de todo, es tu elección, ¿ok? Cuidados. Please be careful. Please be kind to yourselves and others. And until next time, much love and light. Muchas gracias a Kemist. Merci beaucoup a Kemist. Y je vous aime. Os quiero mucho. Take care. On Multilingual Affair. I'm a doctor.
मैं डालू ताल पे भंगड़ा तू भी गिद्धा पाले चल घर रंग जमा दे हमके बने सभी मत वाले
हेलो हेलो तू फ्लोर्स पे जब है आई येलो येलो बड़ी सॉलिड मस्ती चाहिए
हेलो हेलो तू मच है तुमने लगाई येलो येलो कंट्रोल करो मेरे भाई भी दिल पर गुड़िए तीर जायक जल जावे कर दे बिन पिए शराबी चेहरा तेरा गुलाबी कोई चूना यमला बन जावे जो इतनी हो बेताबी
हेलो हेलो दिल दिल से कनेक्ट करना येलो येलो ये बातें डायरेक्ट करना
इशारे तेरे कंगने दे तेरी के दिल मंगने दे मेरा भी दिल चोरी कीता सैन तेरा बन गया ये इशारे तेरे कंगने दे तेरी के दिल मंगने दे मेरा भी दिल चोरी कीता सैन तेरा बन गया ये
सैया तेरी हर गल झूठियां तेरे हाथ विच किस दी अंगूठियां हर कुड़ी नाल वे तू गल करदा जा जा मैं तेरे नाल रूठियां
इशारे तेरे
T's natural, T's natural integrity. T's natural was developed with anyone in mind. Natural hair and body products for growth, repair, moisture, and shine. Handmade to orders, no preservatives, parabens, or sulfates. Product used from head to toe to make you feel and smell fantastic. Go to tiznatural.com. Teasnatural.com. Don't delay. Get yours today. You will regret it. Tease Natural. Integridad natural. Tease Natural fue desarrollado pensando en todos. Productos naturales para el cabello y el cuerpo, para el crecimiento, la reparación, la hidratación y el brillo del cabello. Hecho a mano por encargo, sin conservantes, parabenos ni sulfatos. Utilice el producto de la cabeza a los pies para que se siente y huela fantástico. Teasnatural.com. T-I-Z-Natural.com. Teasnatural. No se demore. Obtenga el suyo hoy. No te arrepentirás. No matter what you do.